When you watch this video, you have most likely been through one of the NHRI EU project's blended learning courses. If you completed one of these courses, you can now apply for a grant of up to 15,000 euros.
When I return to my country, Afghanistan, in a workshop I will teach my colleagues about what I have learned here, especially how to collect data for their research and how to prepare a report for UN treaty bodies. Secondly, I will prepare a design research about racial discrimination, which is an important human rights issue in my country, which consists of many ethnicities.
You can keep up to date at the grant website, and we look forward to receiving your grant applications.